If you would like to see all the items that I picked up at Shein, keep on watching. Hi guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Or if you have never seen my face before, hi, my name is Marloes and welcome to my channel. For today's video, I am back with a good old Shein haul. And I am super excited about all the things that I picked up. I have a pretty big box right here and I cannot wait to show you guys all the things that I picked up. So let's just dive straight into it. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, then don't forget to click the subscribe button down below and click on the little notification bell so you will be updated on every new video I post on this channel. And while you're at it, also give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoy watching these Shein try-on hauls just as much as I do. And without further ado, let's get into this video. So I placed the big box right beside me and I'm just going to grab out all the items in no particular order. I'm going to show you guys, tell them what size I bought, and I will also insert a little clip of me trying the items on so you can actually see what they look like on a regular sized body. So let's dive into the first item. That is this one right here. And this is a black and white sweatshirt with big chunky stripes all over it. And as you can see, I bought it in a pretty big size. It has this nice collar on the top and it also has four buttons on the front so you can actually close it or open it however you like. And they also give us a spare button, so if you lose one, you have one extra. And this is actually not in a super chunky material, but it's just that very thin sweatshirt material, which I really like since spring is really around the corner. So on the front, chunky stripes, we have the nice cozy cuffs that we are familiar with in a sweatshirt. And the back of it is entirely black. And I thought this would look really cool just tucked in the front of your jeans, so you can be comfortable and hopefully a little bit classy with the collar on top. And if it doesn't look as good as I imagined in my head, this will also make for a super comfy sweater when you're just lounging on the couch. And I picked this one up in a size large because it's already meant to be oversized. And I paid €13.61 for this. And I will also try to link every item below in the description box. So if you're interested in any of these items, you can check them out right there. And this is what the item looks like when I put it on. Right here we have the collar with the little buttons, so you can actually do it up for a neat kind of version, and you can also just open it up for a little bit more casual style. It is super big, super oversized, so right now it looks very formless, but I think you can really style this up if you just tuck it in somewhere in your jeans. Right now I'm wearing leggings, but I think you can actually create a very cool outfit with this one. So this item gets a big thumbs up. The next item looks very purpley bluish. Okay, this item is super soft. It is this V-cut blue. I'm not really sure if this is blue or if it is a little bit of a purple kind of color. But it is a V-cut knitted sweater and it is a very light knit. So you can actually also wear this in spring on some of the colder days. And I actually really like this neckline. So you can wear it off one shoulder or even off two shoulders. And the color also looks amazing. And this knitted sweater does not feel staticky at all. And it actually feels like this is very good quality material. It has nice little cuffs at the top. And I picked this one up in a 0XL because I wanted that oversized fit. And I paid €8.07 for this one. Okay, I am absolutely obsessed with this one. It feels so nice, so comfortable. It is nice and oversized, but not in a way that it is formless. The material feels great. It feels very soft. Also, the cuffs feel very nice and have a long length. The neckline can be worn in multiple ways. You can just wear it off both shoulders, or you can just wear it a little bit more casual like this over one shoulder. And please just ignore the strappy bits going on. But it also has a great length and it just feels very nice and very comfortable. So I think this is going to be one of my new favorites. So a big thumbs up. The next item looks like a little polka dots. Did I buy a polka dot shirt? No. What is this? Oh, I remember. Okay. So this is actually an item that I purchased for some warmer days. And it is this maxi midi skirt in black with some white dots all over it. And it has a nice elasticated waist. And I really wanted to pair this with some oversized t-shirts in summer. And then I think that this one will just reach just below your knees. And it feels very flowy. It feels like a very nice material. It is actually not too thin, but it is a tiny bit see-through, but I don't know how that is going to be when I'm actually wearing it. But yeah, I think this would look very cool with a white t-shirt on top and some white sneakers. So I am excited for some warmer days so I can actually try this out. And this black boho skirt, as they call it on the website, I picked up in a size large and I paid 11 euros and 6 cents for this one. So right here I have the skirt. I thought it would be very nice to just put it all the way up here and combine it with some oversized t-shirts and some cute sneakers, which I'm not wearing right now. But I hope it shows on camera, but this is the length. It could have been a little bit shorter in my opinion, but maybe I can actually make it shorter myself. But it just has these nice little pleats. And this is just very comfortable because it is just elasticated waist. I've never worn anything like this before, so it takes a little bit getting used to. But I think I'm going to be very happy with this item on warmer days. So this item also gets a big thumbs up from me. The next item does not want to open. Okay, let's just pop it open like this. With all the little papers. This is a gray chunky knit with some white detailing all over it. As you can see, they have this nice little white line along the neck. And they also added it along the sleeves. And it is actually see-through, so you can actually see a little bit of skin peeking through the white line. And I thought this combination with the little white detailing looked super cute. And also spring in Holland can be a little bit chilly from time to time. So therefore I thought I would pick up another chunky knit, because they are always super handy to have inside of your closet. But overall this is also not a static kind of material. It looks good quality, it feels very chunky and soft. And I picked this one up in a size large and I paid 13 euros and 61 cents for this one. Right here we have the gray sweater. This one is actually a little bit shorter than the other ones, but if you have a jeans or some pants that are a little bit more high-rise, then I think you can get away with this because it is not that bad. But keep in mind that this one is a little bit shorter than the others. Also, again, excuse all the strappy things going on. But this is what the neckline looks like. And over here we have the nice white detailing on the arm.
And as you can see, my skin is actually peeking through. So I think that that is a very nice little detail to make it a little bit more interesting. So yeah, also this one is very nice, but just keep in mind that it is a little bit shorter. But overall, this also gets a thumbs up from me.
Then we have another chunky item. So this is another knitted sweater, and this is one in cream and black, or in white and black. I'm not really sure. It's somewhere between white and cream. And this one is more a cozier, oversized kind of fit because it does not have the small cuffs. And it also has a pretty large neckline, which I really love. It is just very simple, very plain, but I actually really like these kinds of items. It's just very casual and comfy. This also does not feel static at all, which I'm super happy about. And it feels very cozy and chunky. So this will keep me warm on some chillier days. And I picked this one up in a size large, and I paid €14.41 for this one. And this is what the item looks like. And this actually has a lot wider kind of sleeves, so they fit more oversized. And also the neckline is a bit wider, but you can actually put a cute bralette underneath it with some cute straps so they can actually show. But yeah, it also fits oversized, but I think it would look nice if you just tuck it in somewhere. Right now I'm just wearing leggings, but you can also tuck this into your jeans. And overall the fit is very nice. It does not feel super hot or anything like that, so you can also really wear this for spring. So another big thumbs up for this item. And we are already down to the final item. And I think this is going to be the coziest item in this Shein haul. And right here I have this super cozy dusky or a baby blue hoodie with some kangaroo pockets on the front. They also have a little bit of a silver detailing on the little strings. It has a nice cozy hood. And this just feels so comfortable. It has some cuffed sleeves and it feels super soft. I think this has, yeah, this actually has some super cozy soft fleece lining on the inside. So I'm going to be super cozy when I'm wearing this one. And I thought this would be a great comfy item to wear on the couch, or maybe when I'm streaming on Twitch, just when I want to be cozy but have a little bit of color on me, because most of my items are black and white inside of my closet. And I picked this hoodie up in a size XXL because I just wanted it to be super comfy and super oversized. And I only paid €11.06 for this comfy hoodie. Can you believe that? €11.06. So if you're interested, just look at my description box below, because I'll try to link every single one of these items there. So, and just as I predicted, this blue hoodie fits so nice and it is so comfortable. I can actually pull it all the way down my butt and it just has a lot of spare room. I just really, really like this. Also, the color looks amazing. The cuffs are just the right length in my opinion. And it also has a hood. I am super happy with this one. It fits super nice, super comfortable, and I can be cozy all day long with this hoodie. So a big thumbs up for this one. And that were all the items inside this Shein try-on haul. I am so excited with all the items. I am so glad that every single item fits and just feels very comfy and very nice. I think that I'm going to definitely live in the blue hoodie and also the black and white striped sweatshirt with the little collar. Just They are so comfy, so I think I'm going to be wearing them a lot. Let me know in the comments down below which item was your favorite. I would really love to know. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. It would mean a lot to me. Also, don't forget to click the subscribe button down below and click on the little notification bell so you will be updated on every new video I post on this channel. I post new videos every Saturday. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!